In this video, I am going to show you how to set fingerprint lock on WhatsApp. Open WhatsApp. Click three dots. Click Settings. Click Privacy. Now scroll up and click Fingerprint Lock. Now enable it and place your finger on your mobile sensor button. Thanks for watching.